Hey, what's up, everyone? So I'm going to be doing a routine which I saw Justin Lieberman do, and I've seen Chuba, the Dutch Destroyer, do it as well. And it's I've done something similar in the past, and but never done this exact routine. So it's a muscle up to a Navy SEAL to two body squats. And I'm gonna try for 100 reps. So yeah, I haven't got any gloves to wear, but my hands are so rough anyway. I'm kind of thinking it's not gonna matter too much. It can't really get much worse. I've had to bandage up my thumb because just took the skin off that yesterday from the barbell. Still not feeling 100%. Coughing up a lot of phlegm, so excuse me if I have to do a few spit stops, but I'll do my best anyways. Alright, so yeah, thanks Justin Lieberman, and shout out to Chibra as well. Let's try this. Sure. Seven. Yeah.
12. Six. Seven. 6. Thank you. four. Seven.
3. Yeah.
Two. Six. That's it. Three. Thank you.
7 I was wrong about my hands. They can get a little bit worse. Just slit it open there a little bit. Somehow this managed to stay on just about. But yeah, under there I've got a little skin flap. So it wasn't the most comfortable thing. Kind of messed it up towards the end there a little bit. I was putting clumps of chalk over that little wound, hoping that would sort of protect it a little bit to get those last 4 or 5 reps in. But just because it's uncomfortable, I wasn't gripping as hard with that hand and sort of rotating my shoulders a little bit on those last couple of reps. But they're not the prettiest muscle ups anyway. But when doing 100 muscle ups, it's the only way I can do them at the moment. But I hope that was 100. It's a lot quicker than I thought. I thought it was going to be at least an hour or something. But I'll go back and count them. And Justin, if you do watch this, I reckon you should get some gloves or whatever you need to do. But make sure you do this routine again and get the 100 reps in, mate. You know, he was going through that 50 or 51 reps pretty well, and yeah, he probably should wear gloves. Chibba's the smartest one out of us. But yeah, I'd like to see you go back and get the 100. All right, well, thanks for watching, everyone, and catch you on the next one. All right, peace.